Hi everyone, welcome to our channel Tutorial Guru. On today's tutorial, I will guide you how to create or sign up into LINE account. To do that, you need to first download and install the application on your device, and then you need to open LINE application. Once you reach on the welcome screen of LINE application, here you will be able to find out the two options. One is to log in and another is sign up. Simply, you need to tap on sign up button, which is at the bottom of the screen. So on this page, it is written you need to verify your account. By continuing with verification, you agree to LINE's terms and condition of use and privacy policy. So you need to select your country, tap on it, and you can select your country or region from this page. Once you have selected, you need to come back again to that page. Once you have selected the country or region and came back on the same page, now you need to tap on continue with Google button on the bottom of the screen. After you have tap on it, then you need to select which account you want to sign up to LINE. So once you have selected the email account, you need to tap on continue. Once you have selected the Google account, now you need to enter your name. After you have entered the name, tap on the arrow like button, which is at the bottom right corner. Now you need to create a password. Make sure your password is 8 or more characters and has at least 3 of the following. Your password must contain an uppercase letter, a lowercase letter, a number and a symbol. You need to enter the password as well as re-enter it again on the second option. And after that, if you want to recheck your password, then you can tap on I like icon and recheck your password. After you are done, tap on arrow like button again on the bottom right corner. So now your account's data has been syncing. Wait a moment. Once it is synced, now your account has already been created on LINE application. So I hope you found this video useful. If you found this video useful, then hit the like button. Thank you for watching.